Hey, what's up, guys? I've just had a full body workout with Connor. I'm just gonna ask him to say something about the session today. We started with 15 minutes on the cross trainer, and then we did a full body workout, which was bench, squat, deadlift, lateral raises, shoulder press, and bicep curl. So I'm just gonna ask him to, like, how was the session?
Yeah, it was quite hard, quite tiring. I'm absolutely shattered now. It started out quite hard, but sort of worked on my form a little bit as we were doing it. And the later sets actually got a little bit easier once my form got a lot better. But yeah, feeling good, but absolutely shattered.
So the same thing, what I always say, that you are only as strong as your stable.
Yeah.
So just talking about your form, once you work on your form, everything looks easy, but it's not easy. Because the way you do it, it looks effortless, but you're still putting in all you can.
Yeah.
But because your form is good, it makes the lift easier.
Once I got my form correct, it felt like I was lifting half the way.
And this type of a session is the way we burn fat and we build lean muscle. So for example, we did not do anything on the core, but we know that the way we approach the training sessions is gonna be eating fat all over your body. So by the time we start focusing on the core, his core is gonna be ready for a six pack, trust me. So we are not focusing on six pack, we just work on having a strong core. And that strong core leads you into a six pack if you want one. So it's always a choice, do you want a six pack or you want a strong core? Me personally, I prefer to have a strong core than a six pack. Because with a strong core, I can eat whatever I want. If I want a six pack, I'm not gonna eat some food because I'm gonna try and focus on starving myself in order to have a six pack. So that's why I personally prefer to have a strong core so I can eat all the food I want. So work hard, enjoy life, and yeah, just do the best you can. It's all about effort. We are not looking to compete, we are just making an effort to be better, to look good, to feel good, and to be strong as we get old. It's still young and older, so it's got time. But I got peace as we get old. It's still young and older, so it's got time. But I got peace and see you on the next session.
Yeah.
Good one.
Yeah. stop and set up. Let's go. Last one.